This letter is called Kaf. Kaf is a light letter and should not be pronounced heavy. Kaf makes a similar sound in English to the letter K in the word kitten or the word kangaroo. This is what the Kaf looks like at the beginning, like this in the middle, and like this at the end of a word. Here are some examples. Kaf in the word kitab, which means book, or kaf in the word kahf, which means a cave.